Hi, this is Serge and welcome back to my YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. I am very excited to be reacting to this next video by the queen of disco, Donna Summer. I have a brief background about Donna Summer. Back in 1976, I heard her song being played full blast at our school fair, and I was wondering who that sultry singer was because the song was so danceable and it came at a time when the disco era was booming and everyone was playing disco songs. I wondered who the singer of that song was. The song was Come With Me from A Love Trilogy. A few months later, I was able to find out that the sultry singer of that song was named Donna Summer. And I had not heard of Donna Summer at the time. When I checked, she had already two albums. The first was Love to Love You Baby, and the second was A Love Trilogy, where this next song, this live version, is taken from. The song is Could It Be Magic, and this was recorded live from German TV in 1976. So without further ado, let's listen to Could It Be Magic.
Im vergangenen Jahr war sie bereits schon einmal bei uns zu Gast, damals mit einem kleinen Hit, mit einer kleinen Wohnung in München, inzwischen mit einem Welthit und einer Villa in Beverly Hills. So kann man lesen, $2,000 musst du zahlen. Stimmt das?
Nein, etwas mehr.
Etwas mehr? Ja. Nur, ja, ist eine Kleinigkeit für dich. Nicht? Nee, ist nicht. Nein. Bei dem großen Erfolg mit I Love to Love You Baby, Donna Summer, neuester Titel von dir liegt vor, Could It Be Magic?
Spirits move me every time I'm near you, whirling like a cyclone in my mind. Oh, sweet Peter, angel of my lifetime, answer to all answers I can find. Baby, I love you, come into my arms, let me know the wonder of all of you. Baby, I want you now and hold on fast, could this be the magic at last? So this song was written by Barry Manilow and Adrian Anderson, and it's based on Frédéric Chopin's Prelude in C minor. The song was released as a single in 1975 and was Barry Manilow's third hit after Mandy and It's a Miracle. Just 7 months after Manilow's original version, Donna recorded her own disco version of the song and was included in her A Love Trilogy album. The song charted at number 3 on the Billboard Dance Chart and also charted in the UK Singles Chart. Summer changed the lyrics from Sweet Melissa to Sweet Peter because it was Donna's ode to her then boyfriend Peter Muldolfer. So let's continue.
So, baby,
So that was such a great, great song. And if you noticed, Donna seemed shy and unassuming before the song started. But when she opened her mouth and started singing, she unleashed her very powerful voice. She gave such an electrifying performance despite being backed up by a mere minus one. So if you would like to hear the complete version of Could It Be Magic, you can hear it from Donna's album, A Love Trilogy. And of course, it's also available on YouTube, the complete 6-minute version, 6-minute plus version. So thank you very much to Donna Summer, the Queen of Disco. And thank you very much also to Barry Manilow and Adrian Anderson for writing the song. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. We're trying to build our nostalgia channel. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memory here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.